at it. Go ahead.
They might have pulled him back there.